How to fix stick drift on your controller. Simply press it up and down for about 10 to 15 times and then blow actually into the joystick. That should remove any dust that has gathered causing you drift.